four couples, lovely. Just move your set slightly away from that middle set. And the middle set, just move away from the set you and me, slightly. Yeah, so you're separated from the set next door. Good. So I'm assuming everybody's got four couples. Just look around, see where your set starts and finishes. You're working in that space, not the whole park. Dance goes like this. All face the band. All face the band. And working in just the length of your own set, led by the top couple nearest the band, you're going to peel away down the sides. It's called a single cast. So turn away from partner, go down the side, go down the side, go down the side. Go, move. Actually walking down the side. And meet your partner at the other end of your set. And come up in the middle together. And the rest of you follow them.